justice was served for him. He bought drugs that were poison. It was fentanyl. He thought it was heroin. He died from it. Today, his drug dealer went away, got put in prison. This is the first case like this, and we hope there will be many more. We need to get these people off the streets, and I'm going to do whatever I can to work with the judicial system, to work with the laws of Florida and the laws of the United States to make this happen.